Hello people, welcome to Metro 2033 Let's Play Part 7, I hope. If it's not Part 7, yeah, then I really need to have to do something about this. Fuck it. When we last off, we were in a troll car firing a high caliber gun and getting shot at. That getting shot at part happens a lot these days. Want me to shoot this out for you? If so, you should say it. I see lights, which means trolley. Our trolley is better than yours. And so is the gunner. Want help? Do you guys want a little more speed? The gun's overheated, so no. Dude, ram it. There we go. Much better. Like you had a chance to begin with. Our gun is a lot bigger than yours. Ain't that a beaut? Huh. That's very nice. Notice it was 9 minutes over when I started this video, so this should be 2 minutes. Or up to 2 minutes. Oh hey look, that's a tank.
Oh my god, it's a Panzer!
Indeed it is. Try faster. Holy shit, the cavaliers. he's probably firing armor-piercing shells, which I don't understand why the hell he would do that, seeing that we're not really that armored, apart from these armor plates, which you seem to be able to cut through quite easily with the regular guns. Armor-piercing. Best idea, I'd probably open something more high explosive. Yes, high explosive rounds. There's a wall to our left, man. I don't think I need to shoot that. There's nothing there, I don't need to shoot it either. Behind us, on the other hand. Yeah. Yeah, these bats are armored. However, these bullets should be able to pierce that. Not, let's kill the dude in the turret. Fuck you. No. We drove the exact same car. How the hell can you drive faster than us? Eh. They trimmed their engine. Totally, man.
Whoa! Barely got away.
Yeah, barely. My screen's still flashing red. Oh. That's not good at all. Why the hell did you turn off the engine? No. Bad Panzer. Leave us alone. Bad. They also look like they're made out of solid concrete. So, no, they don't look that weak. Dude, fire high explosives. That's what they pay for. Yeah. I'd say if they have high explosive shells, I mean. Yeah, I've been playing. Yeah. When we talk about tanks and high explosive shells and stuff like that, I've been playing World of Tanks for some time now. Not that good, I don't have any good tanks. But yeah, it's kind of fun actually. And if not, Man of War, I think it's called. Quite good game, I like controlling the tanks. Fun. Why the hell why does everyone want me to open the door? I mean, they have good working hands. Right? Fine, don't say anything. Be like Artyom. Don't say a thing, except during the cutscenes. Hurry, there's nothing here. Oh yeah, there's nonsense behind us. Yeah. Maybe we should hurry. Hey, there's a trolley. Depot.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seems we would have an easy road ahead.
Easy road. Yeah, Artyom, you were very wrong. Easy road, my ass.
Almost there.
Oh yeah, this is a nice part. Oh yes. Now, why do I say that? Well, because I'm not gonna duck.
Did they have to build all that junk?
Good question.
Out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot.
I think I'd duck.
Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once
good
we
know.
Had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots.
Listen, that must have been
we'll be approaching a station soon.
Weird.
Be deserted,
I'm gonna troll against the other side of the tunnel. Boots.
Light. Someone must be there.
Yeah, and I'm guessing Nazi. No, don't close the gates.
We'll
die.
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
What the hell? Oh no 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 no. I really can't move, so.
Pray we don't stall.
Yeah, please don't stall the engine. Yes, please do help me kill these bastards. Should I really be wasting this ammo? That's just a revolver. Why? Because I have a feeling if I hit them in the heart, with the head most preferably, probably should kill them. Or perhaps I'll die and have to do it all again. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Let's use this.
We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Should be deserted, but hey, guess what? It's not. As a matter of fact.
Someone must be there. Take him
stop.
Out,
damn jumpy railroad car! I can't hit shit.
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Hi.
Here we go.
Now, in this time, when he didn't alarm them that much, we didn't bump the railroad car. This is gonna go a lot faster. Bye. I'll see you in hell, you Nazi bastards. Yeah, we're totally gonna go to hell. Manslaughter? Got that checked.
Hang on!
Yes. Dude, I think we actually could go faster than this. And that much sand, dirt and tracks? Probably not good.
They didn't have a rail car, or they'd get us in this tunnel.
Dude, you jinx us. Don't fucking say that.
What the fuck? They used to be. They blew it up!
Hi, boys! Ouch! Man, that was not nice!
Hang on!
Whoa! Yeah! Sitting up here? I mean, standing up? Probably a bad idea. Hey, look! Everything is nice, quiet. Everything is like it should be. Right? Because there's totally not gonna come rail carts. I mean, we were lucky that you didn't have any of those, right? You better be right.
The depot. I've heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Dude, faster. This is a bad place. Gun it. Floor the pedal. Drive a lot faster than this, because from what I can see, there's no salts in here. Whoa.
What cell is this? Kill them or we'll never get out of here!
This is not Nosolysis. Oh well, that thing I shot was not Nosolysis. Oh! Don't kill my driver! I'll never get away if you do that. That thing's ugly as shit. Ouch. No! You die? You definitely die. No! I don't like your mind tricks. Go to hell. Ah! Hit the needle. Oh no no no, not one of the hairy black ones. I have enough problem with the normal ones. The tougher versions? You know what, let's bring out the big guns. Nope. Oh well, technically it is going to end for you pretty soon. You look very calm in all this. What the hell? Are you gonna die? Nope, fuck you. Why the hell are you guys stuck like this? It's quite creepy. Ouch. Can I kill you in a shape where everyone... Whoa, holy shit! Yeah, fuck indeed. Right, that was loud, annoying, and quite bugged the fuck out. Yeah, let's go down to the sewers, it gotta be better than this place. Shut the hell up. I mean, the dude was still... I think normally the dude is supposed to be pulled out and killed. Hence the comments, well, it's gonna end for you pretty soon. Don't worry, Artyom, it's gonna be just a little while, and then we're gonna go back. Don't need a gas mask, just move quicker. They're still there, screaming, being bugged out, whatever. I have never, ever seen that happen before. Didn't happen the last time I played it. Didn't happen the first time I played it either. Have any comments on that, Artyom?
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow, I had to reach...
Sentimental crap. Well, this looks nice. Hey, look, dead stuff.
But how? Come here, quickly!
Sure, give me ammo and I'll do whatever the fuck you want me to do.
You rarely
well,
see
almost.
A man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, nice. So are you.
That's great.
We're all dead, man.
I actually feel quite alive for now. Yeah, it is flying. Well, not flying. Looked like they could have wings, but no.
Ooh.
I'm gonna loot this, because... yeah. Hi.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy.
Indeed.
The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash.
Once more to the breach, my friends.
One of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Children of the Underground.
Friends.
Couldn't you have gotten
have
a cooler name, like...
For a few minutes more.
You know what, I actually don't know, keep it.
This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station.
I don't have any.
Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Fight! Come at me! Dude, man
it?
The fuck up.
Close now.
There we go, stop carrying in a corner and be a man. Like me. I'm gonna grab this best if it's only a revolver.
Stay calm.
We don't need light, we have my headlamp. Let me just use it up a bit. Oh yes. The calm breeze before the storm. And then the mindfuck before the storm. Yeah, this is how they win, the mutants.
Get up! Everyone all right?
Anyways, I'm probably gonna cut it here for tonight.
We've got casualties!
Tonight? Hell, it's barely even 2 o'clock, anyways.
Not boring.
Fuck it. We're gonna cut it off here. See you next time, people.
Damn.
Oh, shut up. Bye.